This is a sample of compost, and we're just having a quick look to see what sort of biology is present. So what we like to see is a good mixture of bacteria and fungi and mycorrhizal fungi and nematodes and protozoa. There's also a lot of food within the compost, a lot of carbon type compounds which are used to feed the biology, and it just kick starts the system in the soil.